This thing's in the background.
Yeah. All right.
I actually really don't really know this matchup much or say much about it. Alright, let's see how this goes.
Round one. Fight.
Wow, he tried to go for the standing roundhouse. What a savage. Oh, which side? Yo, already? We're stunned? Yo, that was so quick! It was only a few seconds in the match! That was like 15 seconds in the match and he already got stunned. Yeah, that's gonna be a punish right there.
Round two.
Okay, you try to look for the mix right there again. Yeah, it's not looking good. It's looking ugly right now. Okay, finally gets out of the corner. Nice. Taking all away that great health. Trying to go for the anti-air. Not looking good for Art right now. Oh, but gets the throw anyway. That's
final round. Fight.
Nice anti-air. Go through the flame. Oh, gets hit by the poison balls. He tried to run away, but that jump is too floaty. Nice hit, confirm. Throw. And there, throw. Yo, throw loops still alive?
There you go.
Throw loops?
Fawn wins. Round one. Fight.
Then, so game one goes to Master Mike. Nice hit from my Art. Punish that. There we go.
Oh, so godlike.
Ah, but drops it. Okay, crush countered. Go to the other side. Sweep. Wow. Very smart. Okay. So I think this game. Yep. Go. That round taken to Master Mike.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, nice punish on that dash, on that command dash. B skill, nice punish. Here comes. Wait, is this gonna hit?
A miracle.
That was not a miracle. Oh, nice to use command dash to beat the gap. Nice, plus frames. Plus frames again. Oh, dash in with a sweep. That's actually my kill. Oh no, it doesn't. Mario's in the corner. He doesn't have V-Trigger, and then that's going to take it. Master Mike, 2-0.
Fun win.